Hi all, Once and Future Gamer here and welcome back to this playthrough of Pokemon Legends Arceus. We've not got too much left to do by the looks of it, but I'm going to make another run on the Cherim mission even. Let's just go drop some items off. Let's see, what can I get rid of? Get rid of that. Don't need, well. Let's. I like it if Rotom could get a better move, water move than Hydro Pump. Let's have a look. One of those mass outbreaks, let's have a look. Mass outbreak of Sneasel. Fabled Spring, Lonely Spring, and Primeval Path. It's raining. Is Maya Munchlax about anywhere? It seems there's no massive Primeval Grotto. Primeval Grotto is definitely one of the places. Let's have a look. I must say there's a Fabled Spring somewhere as well. Is that? Yeah. There's somewhere. Let's have a look. I've just got a really bad idea about the way. Oh, we might just make it. Oh, Alpha Golduck. What's over here? We've got a rustling tree there, and oh, we got one! Get in that friggin' Ultra Ball, quick! Stay in. No, it's gonna break out. It might be worth murdering the Golduck first. Nail it with Air Slash. Not going to do anything. Might as well catch the Golduck while we're at it. It's going to break out. Stay in the ball. It's going to break out. Stay in the ball this time. Stay in, come on. Yes, we got it. I wonder if it's worth switching into Gengar, because it's shown me nothing that's really going to hurt Gengar at this point. Let's just patiently throw Ultra Balls at it until it stays in. We got it. Oops. Oh, we've got a wisp. How many more's left in this area? 10, quite a lot. Gligar. Up we go. Hover. Where exactly is the primeval grotto around here then? Sacred Plaza, that's not it. We got it from behind. I think it's sleeping. Plump beans. Oh, damn bloody beans. I'm gonna have to kill this thing now, aren't I? Whoa! Go get him, Garchomp. Bulldoze it. Really? It knows friggin' Ice Punch? Not cool, dude. Not cool. Time to leg it. What's this area here? Fabled Spring. I don't think I've ever been in this area before. We got one from behind. We got another from behind. Oh, nearly hit it from behind. Air slash. We got it from behind! I guess I went a bit too high there than I thought I needed to. Does one of one appear? Can't go any further. Wanna bet? So that's, well, I don't think we might get another one today because it's nearly night time, but we can examine for nothing. Just a little while. Worst case scenario, all I could do is just really train this cherry up off court. But no. So look at Cherim then. Let's rest here. Yeah, let's go again in the morning. Right, let's head over to the other area. Over to the Fabled Spring. Here we go. Hey you, not one more step. Seriously, you didn't even notice someone sneaking up on you. What an amateur. Now you face the middle sister of the infamous misfortunes and this clover plucks you. Shut up, clover. some of the best thing here. Cleavor, maybe. Definitely not Rotom. Let's go for a Stone Axe. Oh, it's going to go down on next move. It's all right. Yeah, there it goes. Oh, yeah. I don't get it. How did I lose? Because you suck. I can't believe you beat me again. Believe it, girlfriend. I bet people in the Galaxy team actually treat you like you're worth something. It seems she dropped something when she fled. Four nuggets. Ah! Yep. Let's head off there. Well, got it. Well, I didn't get it from behind, but it might be enough to stay in. Yep. Alpha Riparia. Go get him, Rotom. Yeah. Oh, damn it, Rotom. Let's have one more hit over here and then we might have to call it because... Could use a rest just a little while. It's not bad money. Let's go back to the village. It'll be a nice safe trip back to Jubilife with the security corps escorting us. Dump some of my crap. Any new quests in here? Doesn't look like it. I'm hearing a report that more of those massive mass outbreaks are cropping up. We'll head to the Fieldlands camp and we'll check there. At least it's a nice easy map to get around. Hey. Yep. Please be some Cherim or Cherubi. Let's see. Backstrap. Go get him, Rotom. And Thunderbolt! Thunderbolt! Go get him, Rotom! Let's hit with a Thunderbolt, because this should down it. It does. Shadow Ball. Go get him, Rotom. Shadow Ball. Swift. Hydro Pump. Gonna miss. Yep, that's why I wanted a better water move. Two nasty plots, eh? We'll Shadow Ball it. Might as well cat. Oh yeah, we're not ghost type anymore, are we? We're not ghost type anymore, so this is not the best idea. We're not getting Spongebob. Yeah, we're. Hit it with the Ultra Ball! I think that ended it. That was one friggin' big drift, Blib. Go get him, Garchomp! Let's hit with an Iron Head because I won't mind catching this. We can tank that. Let's hit with another Iron Head. We'll Ultra Ball it. It's going to break out. Yeah. Tank it. Will it stay in this one? No. Well, we did. I'm wrong. This should end it. Must have loaded him a heck of a lot to be able to tank a super effective move from a Garchomp 40 levels higher. Garchomp! Dragon Claw! We'll end it. Yeah! Right, let's try and go to the Heartwood. We'll have caught an Alpha Infinite. Back into the Heartwood. We'll do a search around for any shaking trees in there. Wisp. Please be a... No. Combi. Rubbish! Space-time distortion seems to be forming. Oh, we might have to go deal with that sooner or later. Over there. Oh! Go Agile Sleep Powder. Got Go Agile Sleep Powder. I've got you see use some Agile moves, so... Agile Energy Ball. He's probably going to take it out by virtue of the level. Oh, I need to get that Kadabra. Agile Sleep Powder! Oh, my Juno ability, so it's not got synchronize! Oh, this just turned lazy. Not going to do a lot. Try one more time. We got it. It's going to be a bit of a stronger level, but not by much. Agile Sleep Powder! Not going to do much. Agile Draining Kiss! Agile Energy Ball! I wonder if I can just get up to level 10 just by virtue of the... Funny how it turns into its sunlight form, even in the space-time distortion. Agile Sleep Powder! Agile Draining Kiss! Agile Training Case. Nice. Go get him, share him. Agile Energy Ball. There's no Luxray, knock it, Luxray. Go get him, Garchomp! He's probably going to knock me out here. Depends on Gengar. I think Gengar can outspeed here. Let's hit it with a strong Shadow Ball. Down he goes. Agile Sleep Powder! Agile Energy Ball! Agile Sleep Powder. Reckon I can get out to level. Like I said, reckon I can get out to level 10 with just by doing agile moves with it. Ooh, we're paralyzed. That's not good. Agile Draining Case. Little Mime Junior. Ooh, we got it from behind. That's a luxury, that. Draining kiss. Oh, come on. I think I am very slowly running out of stuff to do with this game, to be honest. I mean, it's just the post game, but I want to kind of get a few more levels ahead of that because apparently the post game is really, really rough in this game. I don't know how bad it is, but I've heard it's probably amongst one of the worst fights in Pokemon history. So, yeah. In we are go! Steelix. Go get him, Togekiss! Hit that with Moonblast. That's gonna hurt. Air slash. Moonblast. So it's not going to be another Giga Impact. Yeah, that's Togekiss done. Might go for Gengar because if it only knows normal moves, it's not going to only know normal moves. Man, isn't there a thing where Lickitung can't learn Lick, something like that? Oh, Matt, we got it. Well, it's with a sludge bomb because this might not knock it out. Yeah, now if we can just attack Neck, if we can just wang a Pokeball at it, we'll be fine. If it starts hitting me with dark type physical moves, Gengar's probably going to get murdered. Again. Going to die again. You're going to die, man! Yep, he's poisoned. Uh-oh! I send Rotom in to try and nail the Steelix with a Hydro Pump. It's going to miss, I know. No, no, maybe not. Nice hit. Ow. That's going to take it out. Let's pop a few citrus berries on. What we got? Go for the Haunter first. It's best someone, that's probably the most dangerous target here. Double Edge. Nah, ah, ah, ah. Uh-oh. I've used Cleaver. This is going to end it. Fortunately, if it hits us, it's probably going to end us as well. Or not. What's that for going on, Jarchomp? Hit Dazzling Gleam on the Weavile. That's not going to do a lot. That's definitely not going to do a lot. Shadow Ball on the... no! Oh, damn it! Meant to go for Sludge Bomb. Sludge Bomb on Lickitung. Nope. Oh, that's good. That could protect. No, we missed. Nice. At least the Dazzling Gleam on Lickitung. That should end it. Down it goes. Miss. I'm just wondering why I didn't try and catch that Lickitung. I mean, I know Lickitung's pretty much trash Pokemon, but... I wonder if I could do Lickitung in a challenge somewhere. That'd be interesting. Sludge Bomb the Eevee. It evolved into Toxicion to Sisian. Sludge Bomb it. Poisoned it. We'll catch it now. Oops. Might stay in the ball. It might not do. I think it might. Moonstone, nice. I don't think we've had one of them before. I don't think I've seen anything in this game that evolves with a Moonstone. Stone Axe! That's going to hurt. Use of a stone. Ah, nuts, it's missed. We're probably going to go down. Mind you, I don't think rollout works the same here. Yeah, rollout don't work the same in this game, clearly. We'll hit it with Aerial Ace. Bulldoze! Go get him, Garchomp! Dragon Claw! Not gonna do much. Might as well try and catch it. I'm trying to think what evolves with a Moonstone normally. Jigglypuff, Clefairy, the two Nido middle stages. Oops. I've just had a very, very strange thought. So back in Gen 1, we had the male Nidoran and we had the female Nidoran. I wonder what chance they'll introduce a third one. Because I'm going to say there's more than two genders now, so it's possible. Nido trans? Probably not. Here we go. Bulldoze on the Onyx. I doubt that'll end it, you know. Just. We're going to tank, yeah. We'll catch the Onyx. I don't think this is going to stay in because Onyx feels like it's something that's traditionally quite awkward to catch. Who do we want? Gonna have to be Togekiss because everybody else is pretty weak, pretty banged up. Moonblast! We might have to finish it off here. Miss! Can you not see that I'm levitating about a foot above the ground? Your puny ground moves have no effect on me. Hydro Pump. That's... we should tank that. Miss. Hit it with a Dark Pulse. One last Hydro Pump. Straight to her face. It's alright, I can use Hydro Pump. Hit Leafeon with Shadow Ball. That's going to hurt. Go get him, Togekiss. Moonblast Leafeon. It should survive this. Oh, maybe not. Crit, that's why. That's going to hurt. Not that bad, actually. Moonblast it. Down it goes. It's fading. Run! Let's go. Let me rest for a little while. I see you've caught 41 Pokemon. Care to report your findings? Yes. That's a nice numerical remuneration. Let's have a look. Oh, we completed it. Nice. Let's return to the village. Let's go sort this guy out who wants to know about the cherim, and then we're done. We're done for today. What we got? What we got? I'm willing to take that risk, you know. Hey. Finished Cherim's Pokedex entry, have you? Let me have a look. Wow, you show into detail. I see. So it changes its form when the sun's hidden. Guess I didn't see it evolve, I just saw that change in action. I see now why it helps to have you Survey Corps folks working at researching Pokemon. Guess I better get back to my own work. Food's on the table, just another way to repay you. Ha! Right, let's get rid of this Cherubi back into my thing. Let's get this Decidueye back. And then I'm going to call it a session. Have I actually filled all my fields up? I think I have, you know. Let's actually. We are going to save it here because. Big session. Like I said, we finally finished that horrible cherry task. And did a space time distortion as well. So, as always, if you have enjoyed what you've seen, like button, subscribe, comment, ring the bell, ding. Down in the description to the video, you've got links to my other YouTube playlist, you've got links to my Twitter, my Discord, all that other stuff. So I guess all that's really left to say is, until next time, this has been Once and Future Gamer playing Pokemon Legends Arceus. Take care now, have a great day, see you next time. Bye bye now.